Lawmakers are working to stop a growing problem this holiday season, Grinch bots. The bots are automated software that are relentlessly searching, finding, and snapping up toys and technology in seconds. Major retailers are often the target. The bots jack up the cost, then resell those items. Take Sony's PlayStation 5, about $500 in stores. The bots resell them for nearly $1,000. Now, Senator Ben Ray Lujan of New Mexico is joining legislation to stop this from happening.
Would empower the Federal Trade Commission to go after these bad actors to stop them from using these algorithms to going out there and buying all these presents, gifts, devices.
Senator Lujan says they would use the same algorithms to go after those behind the bots.